Without patience, it will be very hard to maintain enough momentum until you see the entire process, this entire challenging journey, reaching the success that you wanted to reach. So patience is super important. This is not a short-term thing. If you're a CEO, if you're a president, and you have transformation in mind, or you've been assigned to lead a process of transformation, you have to get your expectations and the expectations of people around you, especially those who have assigned you to this task, very realistic. We are talking years of consistent, non-stop push of moving forward.